You got skills, I'll give you that. Blah, blah, blah. I could go on and talk all about myself, but just get out there, do your job. You're bound to run into things you've never seen before in your life out there. So buckle down and get ready. I heard an awful lot of noise out there last night. Oh well, let me get that door for you. Hey, you know, that's really starting to get annoying. yeah! Great shots will usually save your ass. But just remember, choosing the right weapon is also important. You definitely don't want to go out there with just a pistol. Well, get out there and have some fun. Don't let me hold you back. Ah, thanks for that. I'm the needy greedy, and I'm just gonna keep on talking about myself and my big fat head until you shoot me down and gut me to die. Blah, blah, blah. I will talk to you until you're sick of hearing my stupid voice.
Thank you.
Wow! If I could get off this wall, I would shake your hand, mister. Awesome! Make sure you try out that new shotgun. Be careful, though. That's my favorite weapon. Don't you dare mess it up. Now who's your now who's your favorite farmer? Huh? What's that? I am. That shotgun's not great at long ranges, but it obliterates anything that's close by. Just remember, every creature has a weakness. Quick and simple way of killing it dead. Don't just shoot it in the face 100 times like you do to me every single morning. I thought you were creative. Thank you. You did it. You did it. You did it. You did it. Yeah, I unlocked that barn door because I knew you did it. I knew they were all dead out there. Slow your ass down. Why are you in such a hurry, anyway? You have a death wish or something? Learn something today. If not, you just got lucky. Hey. Hey. Choose your weapon carefully. Because I'm not letting you back in until they're all dead. And I mean dead. Dead, dead, dead. Are they all dead yet? Did you kill them all yet? Dead. You know what I mean, right? Make sure they're dead. Thank you.